He's not awake yet, I'm afraid.
When can he get out?
You'll have to speak to Dr. Vaughan about that.
And where's he?
He'll be back in the morning.
Right. Alison, make sure he's not disturbed. He's not allowed visitors.
He hasn't had any. No one's been in to see him.
Very good.
Thirteen-year-old Ryan White does a paper round every morning, wanders freely.